back to the third episode of Catamount TV. I'm Chloe Kim, your student body parliamentarian, and let's get started with this week's announcements. Seniors, Wednesday is the last day to get your senior t-shirts. Make sure to get them on the online school payment system, and it's $12. Interested in joining TSA this year? Come to our interest meeting on Wednesday, September 11th during B half of lunch in the auditorium. See further details on the scrolling announcements. Are you interested in business and earning state and national level awards? FBLA will have their interest meeting on September 11th, A half, in the auditorium. Animation Club will be holding the first interest meeting of the year on Monday, the 11th, in room 2611 during A half of lunch. Board positions are available and will be discussed. Interested in robotics? Want to compete in tournaments, learn coding, and join leadership? Come to the VEX Robotics interest meeting in the auditorium today during B half. Now I pass this on to Angela.
Thank you, Chloe. I'm Angela, your student body treasurer. PCHS track and field workouts are tomorrow. Report to the track at 2:30. Riders, Creative Riding Club is having an interest meeting tomorrow in room 1508 during AHAP. Everyone is welcome to join. Psychology Club is also meeting tomorrow AHAP in room 3624. Artists, National Art Honor Society is meeting on Wednesday in room 1611 during AHAP. All skills are welcome. Model UN is having an interest meeting, BHAF, in the auditorium on Wednesday.
Wait, where are you guys going?
To deck a tailgate.
What is that?
PC Deca is holding a tailgate on September 15th at 5:30 in the student parking lot.
The theme of the football game is going to be USA Out, so make sure to dress up. There's going to be food trucks, games, a Polaroid photo booth, and even some free swag.
See you there!
Now here's Chloe to finish it off.
Thanks, Angela. Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
That's it for this week, Catamounts. First full week of the year. Hang in there and see y'all next week.